Hey everyone, this is Red Power Gaming and welcome back to the next video. Today, we are going to review Angry Birds Free, the version that was out when the iPhone 4S released. Let's get to it. Oh, this is Angry Birds Free version 1.2.1. This version was out when the iPhone 4S released because Angry Birds Free version 1.3.0 did not release until around late November, early December 2011. So first download of Angry Birds Free, this is the version you would get. Guess version 1.5.3 was out when Angry Birds Free version 1.2.1 released. Maybe I'm wrong, I don't know what version 1.2.1 released. I'm actually working on a slide that has all the information about each Angry Birds version. The 32 and 64-bit and the release date in the description. Will be released next year. You saw that in the community post lately. Thank you. I wonder why version 1.3.0 and version 1.3.1 released mine time later. Dead now. Make no sense. I mean, to be honest, I don't really know. Thank you. story continues. Get the full version now. So, how do I get out here again? Well guys, this concludes today's video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care.